Hey guys, today I'm doing Circus of Values from Bioshock. First, I start out with a shade and light palette, and I just place that everywhere I'm going to place the paint later on, just to add the shading. It's kind of easier to add the shading first before you put over the paint, rather than shading afterwards, because then you'll just have to go back over with paint. I also just add the shading around my face, sort of where his is in the picture. And just kind of define my nose and make everything more how his is in the picture that I showed. Here I'm just going in and defining my smile lines, and you want to do this, the whole shading and painting and everything, while your face and skin is relaxed, because if you do it with like your eyebrows raised or something, or a smile, it's going to not look right in the pictures when your face is relaxed. So I'm doing all of this while my face is relaxed, and I'm just shading and adding all the details in to make it look as much like the character as I possibly can. Now I'm going in with the Mehron Paradise paints in red, and these are water activated paints. I find them the best, and the brushes I'm using are just cheap brushes from like Michaels, or I think these ones I actually got off of AliExpress, to be honest, for like $2. Here I'm taking the brown Mehron paint and just doing my eyebrows with that. In the game, his nose is a little crooked, like where he has it painted on, so I'm just painting that on. That's why it's crooked. Here I realized I forgot to put my contacts in, so I'm using Uniqso, I think that's how you pronounce it, and it's Sweety Red, Vampire Red, I think. I'll link them in the description. Right here, I realize in the picture he doesn't have the red on his eyelids, so I'm using Hard Candy Glamouflage Heavy Duty Concealer in Ivory to cover that up. I wanted to keep this in there so I can show you guys how to fix mistakes, because mistakes do happen, and I have mistakes all the time while doing makeup, so here's just a simple way I fix that. I'm also using that same concealer around my mouth to kind of make out where the speaker is and just outline it, because it's so pigmented that it just covers everything. Then I shade in the center of the speaker with the same Kat Von D eyeshadow palette. And also, that concealer doesn't dry down, so be aware of that if you do use it, that you need to set it. Here I'm using the Mehron Black Paradise paint, and I'm just kind of creating little X shapes, I guess. And for the speaker, I just make a bunch of random patterns till I figure out what works for me. For all of the shading, I'm just using that Kat Von D palette over and over again, just a variety of the shades. And I'm also using that black paint to just kind of define the lines a little bit more. With the Norvina palette, I'm just taking all the yellow shades, red shades, and orange shades, because he has a lot of dirt and grit on his face. And I'm using the white shade just to add highlights everywhere I want. Right here, I'm taking Mehron's light blue and lagoon blue mixed together to create his ruffle collar. Now I'm adding shading and highlighting with the Norvina palette. There's a blue in it that I'm using, and a white for the highlights. Thank you. I'm using Mehron's Paradise paint in white, and I'm using that for the polka dots and just highlighting all the areas that I already highlighted on my face. Okay, here's the finished look, and yes, I used a wig cap instead of a bald cap because I have no stores open by me to get any. But thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Bye!